Hey guys, today I want to show you a chord to replace an A minor or an A minor 7. It goes like this. So open A string, 7th fret on the D, 5th on the G, and then a bar on the 3rd fret of the 1st and 2nd string. Pretty cool, and it's called A minor 11.